Don't worry, we'll go free those women soon, I promise.
Every second we wait is just one more moment they spend in degradation and danger.
Let me see here. Needle. Good one. Hang on, little dragon. I'll pop that cork. Just give me a sec. Looks like those kinky S&M demons have gagged up this awesome dragon statue. This is terrible. I gotta ungag this dude.
Feeling about this battle.
So this is it. The crushing pit.
Hundreds of our strongest young men toiling their lives away, like their fathers and grandfathers before them. Given no tools, forced to break solid rock with nothing but their own thick skulls.
Well, come on, let's bust them out of there. Where's the gate?
There is no gate.
What?
They have nowhere to go. No idea how to function outside the pit. Society has no use for them, so they stay underground. I wish I could help them, but I mean, what do you do with a bunch of kids who don't know how to do anything but bang their heads all day long?
You start a revolution, Lars. Right now! It's time to sound the battle cry.
Have you been looking at my sword?
I need to get back to Bladehenge before Ophelia does something dangerous.
I'll meet you back there. With an army fit for a king.
Oh,
Hey, dudes! Knock it off for a second! Your mining days are over. We're busting out of here!
Dudes, come
on! You don't have to be slaves!
Go wash your hair!
You don't have to be slaves!
Yeah.
Whoa. What is that sound?
It's a devil screaming.
It's an angel singing.
It is the pounding of creation's hammer upon the anvil of time.
It's fucking awesome.
It's called heavy metal. And it's the real reason you should bang your heads, not for that guy.
Yeah! Screw this place.
Yeah. Let's get out of here.
Metal!
Hey, hang on, guys. I know we're all struggling right now, but I'm telling you, this is all gonna pay off really soon.
Yeah, our manager says that if we just work hard and produce a high-quality product, that we'll be able to move up to cush guard jobs in the General's Pleasure Tower.
There's gonna be piles of chicks and booze and stuff.
We're with him.
Hey man, sorry, but...
We got a sweet gig here, and we're not about to let you greasebags ruin it.
Guard!
Riot!
Walk out!
I heard those guys over there say they're organizing a union.
We'll go sound the alarm!